here we go. First one. Got her.
Yeah.
data here off of fishing viewers.
Bream is just letting them walk.
Yeah. Just let it sit, mate. A brim will catch itself. See what he's got here. Easy, easy with the rod tip, mate. The rod tip. The rod tip. Lift the rod tip up. Lift the rod tip up. Good boy. Oh, slow down, slow down, slow down. Slow down, I've got to tighten your drag for you. No, you're not. Are you? Are you? Hold on, mate. I've got to tighten your rod tip up. A bit. Lift it. Just pull your rod back a bit. That's it. Yeah, I saw it go. Ladies and gentlemen, yeah. So you get what you're gonna do, mate, get in your kayak, drag your kayak around here, move my paddle out of the way. Right, we're gonna bullshit! Crap! Oh no, it's you, I think. Did you get, I think you just went over the line, that's alright, that's okay. Yeah, no, I thought we had a fish on. Well, I don't know, just head towards the other side of the shore, you know? Oh! Righto. Go to your right a bit. Okay. Paddle out to your right and then... see if you can unhook it. Now start going towards the other side now. No, no, just go the other side. Head towards the bank and see if you can unhook it, get it off the snag. But just go slow so you don't snap the rig. Got now. Is he fighting? Right, don't break it. Just try and drift over it. Try and just drift over it and try and lift him up because you've been snagged. Because the rod's not... saw it go. But you can't wind slow. Off yet? Well, you might have a fish then. What the fuck have you got? The snag. There it is. You know the difference between a snag and a bite, don't you? So, you know when you've got one. Right down there in the channel, mate. stick him in the rod holder and leave him, mate. Just leave him. You'll know, because your whole rod will just go nuts. You just, yeah, let him take. Look, there's a bait fish jumping over there now. Mullet. You're gonna wind it, mate. You're gonna wind quick, otherwise it gets stuck. You can't sort of just. Yeah, that. No, but you didn't get snagged. The fish took you down and snagged you. That was it. Yeah, if you hadn't got that hook up. Yeah, your spool was too loose. Yeah, so you wind and nothing happens. That's why I was trying to tighten your spool up there. Because remember we had to loosen it when the swivels were stuck down the rod to pull the line out? Oh, they're good.